Hi guys, my name's Aaron and this is the shooting test for the G&G M4 CQB-S. We're going to be using 9.64 battery and blaster 0.20 gram BBs. So we have three distances today. We have 50 feet, 130 feet and about 200 feet. So let's start with the 50 feet target. Okay, here we are on the 50 feet target, so let's see how we do. Fully automatic. Okay, so that's pretty easy. Every gun could probably hit a target at 50 feet, so let's move on to the 130 feet. Okay, so here we are at the 130 feet. First semi, then fully automatic. Now fully automatic. Just gonna wind. Okay, so now let's move on to the final distance of 200 feet. Okay, so here we are at 200 feet. Bear in mind, hop-up's set slightly up, and I'm using EOTech red dot. Now fully automatic. Okay, so now we'll just do a first person view to finish off the accuracy test. Okay, so here we are, let's see how it looks like from a first person view. Yeah, I don't usually use high caps in games, I use mid caps, but just for the accuracy test. So here's the silence so you can hear the pneumatic blowback. I'll go and show you that in a minute. Okay, so here's G&G's pneumatic blowback system. Every time we fire it, cycles back and forth. Okay, so that's been the accuracy test for the G&G M4 CQB-S. Thanks for watching.